All actors dream to star in big blockbuster movies and to win Academy Awards for their performances. But when some actors reach that level of success and fame, they face some difficulties along the way. Take Jaime Lee Curtis for example. She was a star actor who lived a glamorous life and had a large fan following, but in her personal life she was hiding a dark secret that almost took her life. Hi guys, welcome to Star Major. Today I'm going to tell you about Jaime Lee Curtis's terrible secret addiction and how she overcame it. Jaime Lee Curtis is a brilliant and successful actress who's won 2 Golden Globes. Her success and fame as an actor would make you believe she was living a perfect life, but a perfect life was far from what Jaime was living. It all started one day when Jaime was on a movie set. A cameraman walked over to Jaime and told her he was not going to film her for a certain scene because her eyes were too puffy. The remark embarrassed Jaime so much so that when the movie was over, she immediately got plastic surgery. After the surgery, she was prescribed Vicodin as a painkiller, and not long after, Jaime became addicted to the drug. Jaime claimed that she was a highly controlled drug addict and never took the drug before 5 p.m. The Vicodin would put her in a deep, relaxed state, and that feeling was something she would continuously yearn for. She was all alone in her suffering. None of her friends or family had any idea about her addiction, as she showcased a perfect world in front of others. But after she went to her first recovery meeting, she decided to tell her husband and family about her problem. Her husband and family supported her efforts to attain sobriety. Curtis admits when she first attended the recovery meetings, she was scared someone was going to notice who she was and sell her story to the tabloids. Fortunately, that never happened, and after 2 years, Jaime went public about her addiction. She received immense support and appreciation. To keep herself in sobriety, Jaime makes sure to attend recovery meetings all the time, no matter where they're at. Jaime says that anytime she could talk about her past addiction problems to others, she gets a feeling of not being alone and sees there's people that understand. One time when Jaime was shooting a movie, she found a recovery meeting that only spoke Spanish. She didn't understand anything anybody was saying, but just being able to meet people and shaking hands was good enough for her. Things are going a lot better for Jaime today. She's come a long way by being sober for 22 years as of now. She claims that getting sober remains her single greatest achievement, and I have to agree with her. Her story has inspired so many people to achieve sobriety and defeat any addiction. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment and hit the like and subscribe button. This is Star Major. See you next time.